while we try to see what only the crooked eye can see. I closed my eyes by surprise to realize that I myself was a woman with pride, self-respect, and a conscious mind. To only wonder why the world was upside down. Since God created the world should be in such calmness and light, not a crime, deceit, and fight. At night I pray and pray that when I wake the darkness will go away. But I remember my mom said to be the light. If you cannot see, free your mind entirely. They tell you one thing, but knowing well is the other thing. Then you put yourself in a box, four walls surrounded, stuck in the same place. But how can you get yourself out if you don't know that you're there in the first place? So I sat and sat patiently waiting for something to just click in my innocent mind. But how can anything click if I won't let anything in? What do you do when those walls start caving in and you feel this, nowhere to go? Looking around, seeing no way, panicking, heart racing, pacing back and forth, but then you realize up is an option. You've been down for so long, you forgot that you had the choice to look up. As I got up to climb out, it took me a while because I didn't realize just how far down I was. What was the cause? Why couldn't I see how trapped I was? Something had blocked my eyesight and my light for so long. For so long it was dark.